fair enough.
Why don't you give me a topic, yeah? I'll freestyle.
What?
Tesco's, yeah?
What? Tesco's and pot.
Because I'm on these facts, doing these tactics. Trust me, it's hard to be me to try and match this. You can't even do this, I started from scratch. Now I'm murking tracks, that's what I do. Never gonna stop, rise to the top. And I'm never gonna flop, because music's my life. And I've chose my options. My life, no more cash on my gyro. Man keep chatting like they're reading my bio. Give me the beat and the mic, I'm a furnace. I'm blazing the booth, now it's hot like a furbing murder. Mopping the levels of yours to a learner. Bringing up bullets in the mic like a burner. Dropping up a mixtape hot like a sauna. Send for my team, then trust, I'ma warn ya. I'ma come through with an army of bars. Back with the punchlines going in hard. Time to make movements up with the stars.
Remix. If you've ever been alone in your life at some point, then I hope you can relate to this one.
They pick up all the bands and dads, everyone that's showing their support tonight. This is what we need in Haverhill.
In the dark, I'm trying to pull through, but it's getting kind of hard. Avoiding all the pain with my heart feeling scarred. You're avoiding all my calls like I'm permanently barred. You left me alone and you said your regards. We went separate ways, so I've chosen my path. I wish it was the same as it was in the past. Reminiscing all the days and the times gone fast. Yeah, and I'm the one to blame. We had the perfect picture and I broke the frame. I know it's my fault, so it brings me pain.
Since I've been at Music Vibe, I've learned how to set up a condenser microphone onto an audio interface, and I'm slowly learning how to make my own instrumentals. I've got a lot more confidence like performing, rapping in front of people where I've been around an environment of people that do music. It's good because like I said, it brings out your confidence. If you're into music, it's good because they've got the equipment here and the funds to help you, well, record stuff, make instrumentals and stuff like that. It keeps me out of trouble. I work hard on music and yeah, it helps me release all my feelings.
I've done a bit of singing, I've done a bit of photography work, I've done work on the internet for the blog, I've done media work, all stuff like that. It's really inspiring.
The equipment's really good and it's a good opportunity. A bigger event with like more people and get more people involved, younger people as well, because all of us are 16 and over. I think we should get like some, say like 14, 15 year olds as well involved.
Talk to.
And I'm missing a shoulder to cry on. So tell me what's left, just a frame that you broke.